We want to get to that breaking news that we're following right now out of Meriden. Emergency crews are on the scene of a plane crash right near the Meriden Markham Airport in the area of Hanover Street. The single-engine aircraft went down shortly after 4 this afternoon. The airport tells News 8 the plane was coming in to make an emergency landing when it crashed. Right now, there's no word on exactly what happened, how many people were on board, or the extent of any injuries.